Hi and welcome to my vlog. It's Monday. The clock is like 10 and I've been up for like 2.5 hours, you know, just working out, doing my little morning routine. I probably should have filmed it, but I didn't. And now I'm on my way out to go for a little walk and get some groceries, get some bread because I need to make breakfast. And yeah, and like lately November and December were like really hard for me. Like I'm gonna just be honest, I was fucked up mentally, but now we're getting back on track. We're starting to eat healthy again, you know, get up early, do workouts. So yeah, also like Oslo came out with like new restrictions, which was expected, but still really fucking sad, so. So this is my breakfast, because I'm a grown-up, and I can. Hair is a mess, I'm back in bed, watching Skins, the best show ever, but very like, not good to watch when you're 13, like it fucked me up. But yeah, I'm just like painting. I don't even know, like it doesn't even look pretty. I just do it for myself. Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Little messy as fuck, but now I'm gonna fix myself up and take some pictures. So yeah, I'll see you when I'm done. I'm back again. I didn't feel like doing like a big makeup look. I'm eating bread and I'm about to go to work. And my makeup looks so bad, but it's because I'm about to take it off as soon as I'm done taking pictures, so. I've been having some issues with my like body. And one of the reasons is because I haven't been able to work out because Oslo has been in like lockdown, or like the gyms have been closed since November. So yeah, and as I said earlier, like I'm trying to do home workouts, but it's not as efficient and it doesn't like give me the results I'm really looking for to work out at home versus the gym. But you know, there's nothing I can do about it, so I just gotta step up my home workout. Fuck, I just gotta step up my home workout game and, you know, do the best out of the situation. But it has been kind of like hard because when I moved here, like everything I moved here for is closed. Like there's no way for me to like dance or like kickboxing or like meet new people because of Corona. And I know everyone feels like that, but like, man, like I was just about to like jump into the world. Anyways, I'm trying my best and now I just gotta take these pics, gotta take these videos, then I have to go to the store one more time because I forgot to buy fruit. And then I'm going to work out and then I'm just going to bed. Straight up, I'm tired as fuck. And before I go to bed, I'm gonna watch some Netflix or something, but yeah, and clean the whole like apartment because it's like messy as fuck because yeah, I have to like remove some things to like make this like studio, or like, yeah, I do different things when I take photos, but yeah. So I fucking run to the store and it's already closed. Oh, Jesus Christ. Best feeling in the world. So it's the next day, I'm making a breakfast burger, and yeah, like I fell asleep yesterday, so I just had to end the vlog today. If you watched the whole thing, thank you so much. And I know my editing is shit, but this is legit my first time filming a vlog like this and editing it, so yeah, stay tuned for more because I want to make more. It was really fun, like I enjoyed it.